Hello and welcome to Canador Connected. My name is Caden King Gasparetto and I will be your host today. We will be joined by music artist John Wyatt, who is from a local music artist from Guelph, Ontario. He is currently a student at Canador College studying sound production. He played a major part in the audio production of the pre-recorded Christmas telethon. He offers music lessons and music production support and is constantly performing all around the North Bay and Sudbury area. Today, we will be getting a music performance from him and an interview. All of this right after this short video.
Hi, and welcome to Canador Connected. My name is John Wyatt, and let me tell you about me and my music. I'm a musician, a producer, and my whole goal is to make music that inspires people to feel emotions. Today, I'm gonna go over a little bit about what I do and my new song that's coming out, and we're gonna talk a little bit about that and have some fun with it. I started making music when I was 12 years old. I started playing guitar. And from there, I really just fell in love, and I continued to play every single day for hours. It wasn't until I was about 15 that I started singing. After that happened, I started really wanting to, you know, put those two things together and listen back, and so I started recording with, you know, simple free programs, and that kind of took off from there. I figured out that production was really something that very much inspired me and that I wanted to do. And so after a number of years of banging my head against the wall trying to get a song that sounded good, I decided to come to Canador College and get my diploma in music engineering and production. And so here we are now, and I feel as though I can completely play guitar proficiently, I can sing well, I can play a multitude of other instruments, including bass, piano, drums, all that kind of thing, and I can produce a song that sounds good. And it took a long time, but it really is the delayed gratifications that mean the most. So Baby at My Doorstep, that was actually the first songs that I ever produced. And I produced it with a friend of mine in my basement, in my very first little makeshift studio. God knows it was just awful. It was so bad. But from there, I realized that it was a good song and I wanted to do something with it, but it sounded so bad. So now with my new skills that I have after years of producing and mixing and engineering, I decided to start from scratch and take the song and do it over again. And it turned out really well. I started with like kind of a groovy drum beat that just really made me feel like I wanted to move. I knew the song and I wanted to do the best job with it that I could, and so I took all of the elements of the song before and kept them, but then added in a whole bunch of other stuff to make it more interesting and more gripping, and I really just wanted to please the audience of that kind of song the best I could. And so the product that I have now is it's coming out on February 14th, Valentine's Day, and it should be really fun. I'm very excited for it. Thanks for watching, and remember that Baby at My Doorstep is coming out on Valentine's Day, this February 14th, 2023. We'll catch you next time.
Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed that short video. Now that you know a bit about John and some of the stuff he does, we will be right back after this break for a very special live musical performance from him.
We are Canador College, but what does that mean?
We believe in innovation and action.
We believe in transformation.
We believe in leveraging technologies.
We believe that risk, failure, and success are part of the same equation.
And above all of this, we believe in communities.
We are Canador College, your global community college. We are Canador College. But what does that mean?
We believe in storytelling.
We believe in attention to detail.
We believe in staying in focus.
We believe that risk, failure, and success are part of the same equation.
And above all of this, we believe in communities.
We are Canador College, your global community college. We are Canador College. But what does that mean?
We believe in prototype and design.
We believe in research and development.
We believe in solving problems.
We believe that risk, failure, and success are part of the same equation.
And above all of this, we believe in communities.
We are Canador College, your global community college. Our name says it all. We are Canador College, a Canadian community college. But what does that mean?
We believe in operating at 38,000 feet.
We believe in safe departures and arrivals.
We believe in maintaining safety.
We are Canador College. But what does that mean?
We believe in innovation and action.
We believe in transformation.
We believe in leveraging technologies.
We believe that risk, failure, and success are part of the same equation.
And above all of this, we believe in communities.
We are Canador College, your global community college.
Welcome back. We are now going to be joined by the man, the myth, the legend, John Wyatt. He's going to be performing a few songs for us, Tennessee Whiskey and Enemies by Imagine Dragon. Now for the performance. Ladies and gentlemen, John Wyatt.
For the wonderful introduction. Can I get some sound in my monitor? Sorry, folks, technical difficulties. There we go, check 1, 2. Thank you.
I used to spend my nights out in the barroom. Liquor was the only love I know. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom and brought me back from being too far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Stay stone on your love all the time. Love in all the same old places. Oh, I found the bottom of the bottles always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. No, 'cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. Yeah, you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm. Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey.
Thank you very much. I'm going to play another song for you here. It's a bit of a different vibe. I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.
stories that I told, where my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned. For the time to show you what it's like to be words spitting on my tail.
Our name says it all. We are Canadore College, a Canadian community college. But what does that mean?
We believe in engagement.
We believe in mentorship.
We believe in accountability.
We believe in mutual respect.
We believe in transparency.
We believe in leadership.
We believe in people.
We believe that risk, failure, and success are part of the same equation.
We believe that excellence and sustainability are compatible. We believe in many nations under one roof.
And above all this, we believe in communities. We are Canadore College, your global community college. Our name says it all. We are Canadore College, a Canadian community college. But what does that mean?
We believe in operating at 38,000 feet.
We believe in safe departures and arrivals.
We believe in maintaining safety.
We believe in skills mastery.
We believe in uncharted territory.
We believe in defying gravity.
We believe in shattering glass ceilings.
We believe that risk, failure, and success are part of the same equation.
We believe that excellence and sustainability are compatible. We believe in many nations under one roof.
And above all this, we believe in communities. We are Canadore College, your global community college. We are Canadore College. But what does that mean?
We believe in innovation and action.
We believe in transformation.
We believe in leveraging technologies.
We believe that risk, failure, and success are part of the same equation.
And above all of this, we believe in communities.
We are Canadore College, your global community college.
Hello and welcome back to Canadore Connected. We're joined here with our performer, John Wyatt, and we're going to do a little bit of an interview. Now, first of all, that was a stellar performance, John. That was awesome.
Thanks, dude.
Tennessee Whiskey and Imagine Dragons. And mm-hmm. You mentioned before you came up with Tennessee Whiskey on the fly, right?
Yeah, like all of that stuff. Like I use my little loop pedal there. Mm-hmm. I have sounds on my my little drum pad that I got, and it's all created like live in front of you. Nothing was pre-recorded.
That's awesome. Even the lyrics? Or were the lyrics already pre-written and then you
these are somebody else's songs that I was covering. Chris Stapleton and Imagine Dragons.
I knew Imagine Dragons, I don't know Tennessee Whiskey.
Nice,
though,
so. Yeah, I didn't That's write awesome. The songs, but yeah, I recreated them.
Awesome.
On stage.
That's awesome. Yeah. That's sweet. Okay, so I guess I'll get you to kind of reintroduce yourself formally to the
sure.
audience and stuff and say kind of what you might be known for in
cool,
quotations.
Man. Yeah, well, I'm John Wyatt and I'm known for making music for the most part. I tend to have a reputation of being very loud at some times, and I go crazy on the guitar, and I play lots of instruments, and I'm known to kind of just sort of get my hands around whatever kind of scenario I need to musically fit into. I play lots of live shows around town, and I produce music. I do live sound for bands. Anything music, I'm there for it. I'm a big part of. It's entirely my life.
Awesome.
Yeah, for sure.
And where is your music normally? Like, is it on the radio? Is it on Spotify? Anything
yeah,
like that?
Sure. So I have a few songs on Spotify. I'm working on so much stuff right now. I actually have one that's coming out tomorrow on Valentine's Day, February 14th, 2023. Check it out. It's called Baby at My Doorstep, John Wyatt, just like the hat. You can also buy one of these hats on my website, johnwyatt.ca, if you'd like to. So my music is found, you know, on the regular streaming platforms. I have sang live on the radio on the Country 90.5 FM here in North Bay. That's all the radio experience I have so far. But, most of the regular places, Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon, Deezer, YouTube, all that stuff.
Nice. That's awesome.
Sure.
That's sweet. Awesome. And what kind of music do you make normally? Like, what genre would you place yourself in?
Yeah, I go across the spectrum a lot. The common theme is generally rock. I generally tend to mm-hmm. blend rock with other things.
Awesome.
Like R&B and pop and a little bit of rap here and there. Mm-hmm. But rock is kind of sort of inherently how my voice sounds.
Yeah.
That's generally, like, if I was to fall under any category, I'd say probably pop, alternative, indie, rock.
That's awesome. I kind of like that it's unique. In a way,
yeah,
I enjoy
sure.
it.
Yeah, cool.
Where do you perform? Like, I know you perform at like different venues and stuff like mm-hmm. that, like bars and restaurants, stuff like that. Where, like, what places have you performed, and where are you performing
sure.
next?
Like around here in North Bay. Mm-hmm. I mean, I play in a band as well, and we play lots of spots. New Ontario Brewery, Lou Dog, Southern Barbecue. Played at the Fraser Tavern. I think that's, Fox and the Fiddle we play at sometimes, and also in Sudbury at the Colson, played there, but down south I've played a few places as well, like, just lots of, mostly bars and pub scenes, mm-hmm. like I have an every week gig that I play down in Hespler, Ontario, which is kind of closer to Guelph area, mm-hmm. It's called the Aging Oak, just like a romantic style, chill, small atmosphere. It's great with the patio because I can let it rip. When it's inside, I try to bring it down a little bit because I'm not trying to pop any eardrums. But it's generally a sort of a bar pub type scene that I play at.
Awesome, mm-hmm. That's sweet. So you mentioned your song coming out tomorrow. Tell me more about that, kind of like what's it called, like how you feeling about it.
Yeah, man. Yeah, Baby at My Doorstep. It was one of the first songs that I ever produced, and it just sounded like cat poop. It was really it didn't sound good, and so I actually reproduced it, like I retracked all of the instruments recently. Because it was a fun song, but I didn't have the production chops back then. But now I do, so I put it together, and I'm really proud of how it turned out, and it's dropping tomorrow. And it's just fun, you know, it's just fun. It's got a groovy beat, you can dance to it, and it's very laughable. You know, I encourage people to laugh at me. You know, I think it's important. if you check it out, you'll definitely understand the sort of silliness in it. But it's very much sort of like a Bruno Mars type-esque, you know, sort of groove. You'll like it. Check it out.
That's awesome. I'll be sure to do that. No, unfortunately, that's all the time we have for today. Aww. But thank you for being here. That performance was awesome.
Cool.
Loved it. It was sweet. And we're really excited to see your new song come out tomorrow. But yeah, thanks for joining us on Canadore Connected. And this was John Wyatt. We'll see you guys in the next one.